Thank you. you something. We have a new album out. It's called Inside the Electric Circus. Have you heard of it yet? I want to tell you something that caused controversy. I want to tell you a story about a woman that lives down the street from me, and this woman is filthy, dirty. Everything about this woman is nasty. She gave me a telephone number, a piece of paper, said, call me up, baby. I'm 95 Nasty!
Thank you.
was riding down the street the other day in Southern California on my 1200cc Harley Davidson. And I was on my way to a party, and I saw this little girl. She's hitchhiking over on the side of the road. So me being the nice guy that I am, I just stopped, pulled over to the side, and give her a lift. Now I want to tell you something about this woman. This woman was hot. And when I say she was hot, I mean this woman was built like a fucking nuclear reactor. So she got on, we rode for a while. She said she's getting bored. She reached up, she grabbed me by the hair of the head, and she said, "Do it to me, baby! I'm a wild child! Come and love me!"
Thank you.
Let me ask you, any of you rivet heads coming here tonight looking for a little bit of pussy? Anybody here fuck like a beast? Well, if you fuck like a beast, you must be an animal.
Thank you.
little bit of audience participation. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to divide this audience up into two halves right down the middle. To my right. Thank you. hear some more, do you? Let me ask you this. Anybody here like to drink some of that Swedish moonshine? I'll tell you a little story, Gator Boys. We like to have a taste every once in a while ourselves. As a matter of fact, we were just down in the Lone Star State of Texas. And them boys down there, they like to have a good time too. And I'll tell you something. You wake up the next day and you're in jail, and a man comes in and he says, "Boy, what's the matter with you? What you trying to do?" You look up at the man and you say, "Mister, I'm blind in Texas!"
Thank you.